another in our series of European nymphs, the Flashwing Hare's Ear, is going to be tied on a Firehole stick 633 hook, size 16, with a Hanuk 4mm slotted tungsten bead. This is a very large bead, and as you can see, if the bead is sitting as it is here, it closes the gap there, and it's hard to hook fish on it. But we can adjust that bead so that most of the weight of the bead and most of the bulk of the bead is up on top of the hook, and that's what Evan's doing here. That opens up the gap there and allows us to hook fish better. We're going to put a tail on this fly using Glow Brite floss. This is a fluorescent floss. We're just going to triple it over, tie it in, trim it off, and trim it at the end, and we get a nice little glowing floss tail. The next thing we're going to put into this fly is a little bit of Flashabou. The Flashabou is going to serve as the ribbing, and the Flashabou will also be the wing later on in this fly. We're dubbing the body with a Czech nymph body dubbing, and that body dubbing is made by a company called Siman. We import that from Europe. This is a tan color that we're doing on this fly, but this can be done in a variety of colors. Evan is ribbing the fly with the Flashabou here. And then before cutting the Flashabou off, he's going to make a loop out of it, fold it back, tie it in, and another loop. And those are the little flash wings on the back of the fly. So he's going to cut those wings, so we just have two short little flash wings. We're going to finish with a little bit of tan dubbing, whip finish, and that's it. You got a great little fly, very heavy, 4mm bead on a size 16 hook.